The blue color is chosen because it's the color of Ajna chakra, which is responsible for the so-called third eyes. It is responsible for thinking, for creative thinking and vision and imagination and intuition and such things.
Yeah, my opinion that performance is a way to create future in a way. It's how to say it? Construct future, program future, I would say. So it's very important what I do, and because this thing can turn into my future, and so I'm trying not to work with destructive things and concepts, because that may come true as far as I think. So there is a part of psychotherapeutical effect in the performance, because I really emotionally come through the processes, and as I said, there is a special energy of performance, as I feel that, which creates this performance. You just follow it, and what you planned in the beginning can be changed completely by the end, but it will be like a complete idea, a thought, because performance, arts performance is not like a theater where everything is planned from beginning till the end. And for this difference, I like it, because it gives you an answer during the process.